Welcome to August 31st on the National Day Calendar. Today, we're embracing the great outdoors and enjoying a perfect snack for any adventure.
Let's kick things off with National Eat Outside Day. Whether it's a cozy backyard barbecue, a picnic in the park, or dining on a restaurant patio, eating outside brings a whole new level of enjoyment to your meals. There's something special about the fresh air and the sounds of nature that make food taste even better. It's a wonderful way to unwind, connect with nature, and spend quality time with family and friends. So, pack a picnic basket or fire up that grill and relish in the experience of dining al fresco today.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue.
You know, the one downside of living in North Dakota is that you can only eat outdoors for a few months every year.
Oh, I could see that.
Yeah. But there is a restaurant along the river that's come up with a great solution. They have these little plastic igloos with their personal heaters, all superheated, so you can eat outside even in the middle of winter.
I love that idea. That's cool. I like it.
And what's a better snack to eat outside than some trail mix? It's National Trail Mix Day. This versatile snack has been a favorite for hikers and outdoor enthusiasts for years. Packed with a mix of nuts, dried fruits, seeds, and sometimes chocolate or candies, trail mix is a perfect blend of energy and flavor. Its origins can be traced back to the indigenous peoples of North America, who combined dried meats, berries, and fats to create a high-energy food. Whether you're hitting the trails or just looking for a convenient snack, trail mix is a delicious and nutritious option.
I love trail mix. What do you put in yours?
I generally will just buy it, but it usually has like M&Ms and peanuts, mixed nuts, raisins. But I'm really partial to some of the spicier ones. Like I have this one that's like a Texas Cajun flavor. I thought I was going to get that so my kid would stop eating the M&Ms out of the trail mix, but now he's taken to eating my Tex-Mex.
That is actually funny. I love Tex-Mex. The best.
Yep.
Not a real sweet girl. Like, I don't like the sweet one. I like the more flavorful one. Did you bring some?
Well, I ate it this morning.
Wow, Chris, seriously?
Outside.
Okay, I'm headed to get some Tex-Mex. I'm Latoya Johnson.
And I'm Chris Vandeventer.
Thank you for joining us on our journey to celebrate every day.
Until next time, keep celebrating.